Hey, what's up, you guys? So, as you know, I'm finishing up my first week right now. I pretty much went over the road with a blind side. I didn't know really what to expect or anything. I was doing everything local. I wasn't really familiar. I was super scared with going over the road. It's not that bad, though. I'll tell you what, I've learned a lot my first week. Made a lot of mistakes. Not too many major mistakes, but I'm gonna be putting out so many videos with all the things that I've learned in my first week, because I know that if I didn't know what to do, there's other people out there that have these same questions that I had. And I'm just gonna, you know, take it step by step, pretty much everything that I did. But right now I just want to focus on one thing. So when I was getting my stuff ready, I was packing all my stuff to go over the road, I was like, man, how the heck am I gonna take a shower? And so, like, you know, it was super complex. I didn't know that these truck stops had showers there, you know. And so I was like, I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna pack all my stuff. I packed my bag, I did all that, and I just hit the road, right? But I learned how to get free showers. And one thing that I could tell you is that even if you don't get a free shower, if you go to any truck stop, like a Love's or a Pilot, Flying J or something like that, all of them have showers there. Most of them, I guess. I haven't been to all of them, so I wouldn't be able to tell you if all of them do, but at least the ones that I've been to, they all had showers. And the showers are pretty clean. I'm actually gonna take a shower tonight, and I'm gonna show you guys kind of what the shower looks like. I'm gonna go through kind of like show you guys everything in there, right? So you guys can kind of see. Right now I'll show you the things I kind of packed as far as hygiene. Well, not right now, once I get in there, as far as hygiene. And then I'll kind of show you what it looks like in there. Yeah, exactly. And one thing I can tell you, though, is that if you want to get free showers, what you have to do is you have to get these rewards cards from these gas stations. And as you start to use them, you start to accumulate points. And right now, for example, I'm at a Flying J, and this Flying J, if you pump 50 gallons of gas, or every time that you pump 50 gallons of gas, you earn yourself a free shower. And when you're driving over the road, you could do that pretty easy, right? And so I know sometimes, like, you guys might want to choose like the cheapest gas station, which is fine. Like that I'm not going to judge you if that's what you want to do. But one thing I saw is that the price difference from most, you know, gas stations are pretty relatively similar. And so me personally, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take advantage of these rewards, and I'm going to get myself some free showers. So right now I am going to show you kind of what it looks like inside. Like I said, if you don't have the points accumulated, or you didn't pump gas or anything like that, or diesel I should say, what you can do is you can pay 15 bucks. That 15 bucks will get you a shower. And you know, at the end of the day, it's something you have to do, man. You have to clean yourself, you have to take care of yourself. Even though you're over the road, you still got to present yourself you got to be presentable, you know. You can't look all raggedy all the time. But for the most part, right now I'm just gonna pause the video, and then I'll continue this video once I'm inside the truck stop. Shower number 6. This one has 12 showers here. You got your own little shower rack. I already put my thing right there. Fan, your own little thing. They got towels and everything. Your own shower. Everything's like super clean. Super clean, your own toilet. But like I said, I'm a little crazy when it comes down to that. So what I do is I still got myself one of these little handy dandy Lysol things. And I just kind of go through, spray down any surfaces that I know I'll be touching. Even a little bit right here. Whatever. Get the little shower. And I make sure it's all
disinfected. Make sure I don't get sick. I actually didn't think about this previously, but I was talking to somebody. They say that they turn that shower on, let the hot water run for a little bit, let this kind of get decontaminated, if you would. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. But it's pretty dope. It's pretty dope. I fucking love this shit. I'm gonna take a shower. It's close to midnight right now, so once I get that, I'll make sure that I bring a little. Oh, like I got this thing. What's it called? A steamer, a clothes steamer. That way I can, unwrinkle all my clothes. But I would advise you guys to get one of these. These little guys. But I think here, kind of can hang right there. But I bring all my hygiene stuff in here. Make sure that I clean myself up real good. Most of these truck stops, they also have laundry, like where you can do your own laundry. So if you, like for example me, as they get dirty, I put them in this bag so they're not mixed around. And then from there, I just make sure that I wash my stuff. Well, this is the first time I'm on the road, so I haven't really had to wash yet. So once we get there though, I guess I'll show you guys what that looks like. But I still haven't seen that yet. Right now I'm pretty tired. Gonna get the shower out of the way, and I'll just see you guys later.